Next, we have a representative from the National Nanotechnology Research Center from the University of Bilkent in Turkey, represented by Professor Mohamed Baydir.